Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be doing Big Talk 20 with a couple of guests. We might have Xbox Rocks in later, and then guys, today's Christmas Eve. And I've got some special guests during this Big Talk 20 and the new releases. We've got this special, a very special guest. But before we announce this special guest, I'm going to get onto the new releases. So let's start. So, I hope everyone's having a great day so far. Okay, so we're okay, so the first thing I want to show you is this Funko Shop exclusive Stan Lee. So there is Stanley Funko Shop exclusive Avengers Endgame. Pretty cool. Do you like him? Pretty cool one. And then we have Bumblebee, only at Target exclusive. Okay, pretty cool. And then we have Eastbound and Down, Kenny Powers. Pretty cool. And then we have another Kenny Powers. Then we have a Master of the Universe one, Grizzler, Funko Shop exclusive flop. Pretty cool. And then we have a Skeletor on Panther. Pretty cool. Do you like that one? I mean, Funko Shop exclusive flopped as well. And then we have, oh, this is already expensive. The Art Series Skeletor. It's pretty cool. And then we have the thing also, the one we have the Good Omens. Pretty cool. And then we have Zvaylfa. I don't know how to pronounce this out. Also from the Good Omens. Pretty cool. And then next we have Osvail Chase. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's the Chase of him. Good Omens. That's a Chase version of him. And then we have the normal version of Crowley. From, of course, the Good Omens. the television show. I don't know much about it, but I don't know. And then we have the Crowley Chase, which is him with an icy pole. I like that. Maybe I might get that if I find it. And then we have two really cool pops, the last two. We have the IG-11 with the child, which is an interesting one. Only GameStop exclusive. And then the last one we have is a Pop Albums FIFA Card 3. There we go. Pop Albums. And that's it. The new releases. So now, we're going to introduce our special guest, and then we're going to get on. And then after that, we're going to get on to the more cool stuff. Then I'll show you next. Our special guest is the elf. Now, he's going to be standing over here. So that's why you can't see him at the moment. But he is. So, the elf is going to tell me what musical, what basically, elf in the shelf basically. Okay, so, we're going to put on some Christmas songs, but first, let me go and show you my Christmas setup that I've done. First, so let's bring the camera out. Hello. So there it is, let's see. You can see. There is my Christmas setup with Groot and all that. So there's my Christmas setup. But yeah. Let's go back into the studio. Then we are back in here. There, so yeah, so I just wanted to show you that quickly, but let's go right on it now. Got the speaker, hopefully my phone works. This is the speaker that I normally use for the disco, but
Bluetooth mode.
Part 10 premiering tomorrow for you, stay tuned for that, so. Let's see if it just works. Let's see. Wow. Okay, so let's do Winter Wonderland. Let's see.
Already needed some form of humanity.
I think that's the volume's good for that. Okay, let's see if it works. Okay, it does. Elf shows him that.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lake, snow's glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird.
We review two Funko Pops.
Is the new bird. He's singing a song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the middle we can build a snowman. Then pretend that he is Possum Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. To face unafraid the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Don't worry about that. I'm gonna review these two pops. Okay, anyway, though. Anyway, don't worry about that. So, we're gonna unbox the Mickey Mouse one. So, yeah. What, if you want, you can. Xbox Rocks is coming in 1 minute. I'm just telling the camera that Xbox Rock is coming in 1 minute. So there's the background for that. And here we have the Mickey Mouse. Pretty cool. Okay. Grab a seat. That's the Mickey Mouse. These two were for my Christmas setup. Now I've already unboxed the Winnie the Pooh, but I will show you the box. So here's one side, the back, and then the other side, and then the front. And we're gonna keep them on either side.
Until the other kid is knocking down when it snows. Ain't it thrilling? Though you know,
gets a chilling. Victor 20.
Brother can play the Eskimo way. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Xbox Rock is here.
Wonderland.
So,
I didn't order any.
We're gonna put these two pops to the side. And you know what? We're gonna keep them here. That's what I thought. Yeah, keep them one side and then we're gonna unbox. Haven't really got other Christmas ones. So here we have the Harry from Home Alone.
Harry with the burnt beanie.
You will see the burnt beanie in a minute, but we've already showed the new releases off then.
New releases again.
So here is the Harry, and then we have the burnt head. I'm not going to go into too much detail, just because I have reviewed this one already. So we're going to put all my Christmas Funko Pops out the front here, and then we're going to continue with the music. Not all of my Christmas Funko Pops out here, but we're going to put one more. Yes, this is Christmas tree. I get this with Christmas arrival. What are you doing? I like it.
Yeah.
I like it. Yeah. I like it. So.
Walking in a winter wonderland. Oh, it's snowing. What song is this?
It's just in there. Yes? Okay, cool.
I'm just fending myself.
I'm gonna unbox this Funko Pop. Right after the song.
Give it.
We're gonna unbox this Mandalorian Chrome pop now because it's sort of related to Christmas, sort of. No, it's a red colour, so I don't know if you'll count it or not, but let's see how you open this because I don't. Metallic job. Really like the shiny shine to it. And the office fell down. Anyway, let me just use that. But there's the Mandalorian. And you can see my window. Can you see me? Let's see. No, you can't see my window. But yeah, pretty cool. Red chrome. Gonna keep them there for now. I might keep them out of the box. And it's okay. So we're going to get back onto the music. Oh yeah, I forgot to show you the background for the, of course, we're going to put that there. And of course, it doesn't stand, so might want to be doing it like that. So, okay, we got a good one.
I'm on my way.
This is an Elvis Presley one.
Santa Claus comes to
won't be able to answer you.
But so
he's calling them your sim.
No, he didn't. I didn't see him.
Yeah.
So
that's not your sim. That's my sim. I'm on your sim.
Anyway, guys, don't worry about that.
Shush.
So let me put this.
Say that to the public.
Anyway, no, I'm talking to you. Shush. We can do this after. So. Pretty good. Premiere tomorrow, part 10 disco on Christmas Day, 2:30 p.m. Make sure you be there. But until then, and until tomorrow, see you guys later or tomorrow.
Yeah, we're both doing a book.